Hello everyone, I hope you are safe and healthy out there. This is Dikshita Bhoi and welcome to Top 10 XO. In this video, I'll be talking about the top 10 different kinds of candies from our 90s that have discontinued over the years. So let's get started. Despite of the best attempts to make us eat vegetables, most kids in the 90s would prefer to feast on junk food. And let's face it, 90s snacks were especially delectable. There are 1.3 gazillion different kinds of foods that have come and gone throughout the years, but there are certain ones which everyone remembers and adores because of the taste or because of the ads. So for your daily serving of nostalgia, let's take a look back at our favorite candies from the childhood and let's see how many of them do you remember. Candy cigarettes are candy introduced in the late 19th century, which was made out of chalky sugar, wrapped in paper and packaged and branded so as to resemble cigarettes. This product was quite popular before being banned in 13 countries because it was quite controversial. This product was clearly desensitizing children from the harmful effects of smoking tobacco by making it look so cool. Mentos is one of the most popular and sustainable brands in India. Marbles by Mentos in India was available in two different flavors. One was sweet and the other one was sour. Let's see if you remember them from this ad.
अब मेंटोस मार्बल्स के साथ एक फन सिटी फ्री खूब मजे करो।
सार सारर सेंटर शॉक। This liquid filled chewing gum boasts a wide range of wacky varieties and a mega sour taste sensation. It was extremely popular within the kids and all the fans who wanted to challenge their taste buds. And it is best remembered because of this ad too.
नया सेंटर शॉक च्युइंग गम हिला के रख दे।
Poppins are colorful, tangy, fruity candies. Every candy in Poppins was differentiated by its color and unique fruit flavor. All you had to do is pop an individual candy and get the unique fruit flavor.
क्या देगा रे तू?
क्या लोगे? ऑरेंज, पाइनएप्पल, लेमन?
पार्ले पॉपिंस में इतने सारे फ्लेवर्स कि सबको देने का मन करे।
सो मेनी फ्लेवर्स एंड सो मेनी कलर्स, देयर इज ऑलवेज समथिंग फॉर एवरीवन। When the only chocolate spread we knew was Cadbury Chocky and it was only for 2 rupees.
चौका नहीं चौकी।
कैडबरी चौकी
हो जाए मस्ती।
आज लौकी पका रही हूँ।
नो नो आइडिया। लौकी नहीं चौकी।
कैडबरी चौकी
हो जाए मस्ती।
छुट्टी हो
चौकी नहीं, कैडबरी चौकी।
कैडबरी चौकी
हो जाए मस्ती। ये कम ऑन
In Pakistan, people have actually signed a petition to bring this back in the market. Right now, the trend of lipsticks within women is increasing day by day, from shiny to matte, stick to liquid. But do you really know where this trend actually started from? Here. Manufactured by Lotte and enjoyed by both boys and girls, we just had to push up and taste. It came in different flavors like strawberry and orange. It's not a candy though, but I had to add them in the list because it's another one from Cadbury. Cadbury Bites was launched in India in 2004 or 5, and it became one of the most rapidly growing packaged snack. Cadbury Bites was one of a kind snack in that it was sweet and not salty as compared to most other snacks. It was a bite-sized snack with a crunchy wafer and choco cream filling.
इसका नाम है टॉमी।
आई नो
हिम, टॉमी। आई लव डॉग्स।
स्नैक खाएगा?
कैडबरी बाइट्स। ये तो मीठा है।
हर स्नैक नमकीन नहीं होता।
टॉमी, देखो आएगा। टॉमी, अरे आना टॉमी, 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 टॉमी,
मेरा नाम टॉमी नहीं।
आज मैंने दो चीजें सीखी, हर कुत्ते का नाम टॉमी नहीं होता और हर स्नैक नमकीन नहीं होता।
कैडबरी बाइट्स, थोड़ा वेफर, थोड़ा क्रंच, थोड़ा चॉको क्रीम और नो नमकीन, यही है स्नैकिंग का मीठा फंडा।
कैडबरी रियली नीड्स टू स्टॉप स्नैचिंग अवे थिंग्स वी लव। A complexly flavored post-meal digestive became the candy of choice for the Indian children in the 1980s and 90s. The black pea-sized pills are a little bit sweet, little bit sour and a little bit salty with a spicy aftertaste that leaves the tongue feeling warm and numb if you eat too many at once.
जायकेदार फटाफट,
मजेदार फटाफट,
जायकेदार मजेदार गोलियां फटाफट।
फटाफट इज स्टिल सोल्ड इन इंडिया, बट द वाइडर अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ इंटरनेशनल कैंडी हैज कॉम्प्रोमाइज्ड इट्स पॉपुलैरिटी। One of the creamiest hard candies in India, Mahalakto had made its way in every kid's pocket. And most importantly, we remember it because it was advertised by the most loved cricketer, MS Dhoni. Let's take a look at the ad and see whether you really remember him from Mahalakto.
Asli Dhoni, sirf ek. Same way, Asli Lakto bhi sirf ek.
I love Mahalakto. Asli Lakto, Mahalakto.
Big Babool hi hai bade kaam ki cheez. Big Babool was launched in India in 1994 by Perfetti and it was the most popular brand in terms of quality and flavors. Over the time, it came up with different flavors like fruit, strawberry, watermelon, etc. But we love Big Babool from the best and beloved ads of all the time.
एक चिड़िया रानी बड़ी सयानी अंडे दिए खास, एक अजनबी अंडा लेकिन लुढ़क के आया पास, उसमें से निकला है कछुआ। पर जय हो पंखों वाली मैया, तूने उसे भी गोद लिया। फिर एक दिन
आवारे बाल गोपाल उड़ने का बखत आ गया, मैं बस आइएगा नहीं।
I hope hope you like the video, and I know I have missed out on many of them. So if you want me to make a part 2 of this video, please mention in the comment section below or DM me your suggestions on my Instagram page, which is top10xo, wherein I post the top 10 content daily. And if you're watching my video for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I drum up new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. Till we meet on next Saturday,